My name is Ryan Gates. This is a 2008 Mitsubishi Evo 10. It's powered by AMS Performance for suspension. It has a JRZ suspension. It's a lot of lightweight, carbon fiber hood, trunk, and doors. For the intake, we have AMS cold air intake with a K&N filter. Time Attack originally started in Japan a few years back, and it slowly made its move all the way over to the US. Time Attack is driven on a road course. You're not racing against other people in the sense that you're not out there trying to pass them. You're out there shooting for your best time. You're out there with other people in your class. They're separated different classes with different modification levels. The ultimate goal is the best lap time. I started driving Time Attack in 2008 with this car. It was pretty much stock. First mod was the car was actually an intake with a K&N filter. Through that whole 2008, I didn't really know anybody. Slowly just gained momentum, you know, sponsors here and there. But for 2009, everybody kind of jumped on board. Proving myself as a driver and getting proven results really helped with that. With the K&N filters, they make the most power. AMS chose that filter for one specific reason. They last forever.